All right, guys, it is finally time. We have some Piggy Chapter 12 leaks. We have actually some pretty big reveals. We've got a Mr. P reveal, and we've got a brand new Piggy Chapter 12 skin that I'm going to tell you all about in this video. Before we hop into this, though, I do want to say congrats to these guys on screen for winning our Robux card giveaway from yesterday's video. And of course, if you do want to win one of these, all you got to do is be subscribed and leave a comment down below with your Roblox name, your Discord name, Twitter name, or some way for me to contact you. Also, keep in mind, I can't see who is and isn't subscribed, so make sure you're subscribed to the channel. And let's get on with this video. All right, so Piggy Chapter 12, it is coming out really, really soon, and it is the final chapter of Piggy. It is the end game of Piggy, and we finally got some new leaks to talk about and for me to show off to you guys. So without further ado, let's go ahead and let's just hop right on into it. The first skin leak we've got here is actually created by the same guy who did the Piggy custom game that you guys probably have seen before. If not, Piggy Customs is a game that this guy created. He's actually another YouTuber, and he makes his own Piggy models and uploads them to this game. You can actually go in and play with them, which is really, really cool. I've done a video on it before. And well, Minitoon contacted him and was like, hey man, you want to make a actual Piggy skin for Chapter 12? And he was like, yeah, sure. So this is what he came up with, and this is the new skin coming to Piggy Chapter 12. This bad boy is called Mr. Bull, I believe, and he's essentially a bull that has a jackhammer, I think. He's like a construction worker bull, so he's going to be riding on the jackhammer and coming to get you, which is actually pretty funny. So of course you'll be able to buy this with your Piggy coins once Chapter 12 does come out, probably maybe even a day before, because Minitoon does normally release skins a little bit before the actual chapter comes out. So you'll be able to buy this bad boy. But some of you guys may have already seen that, but that's not the big leak here. The big leak is this is the Mr. P skin that's going to be coming to Chapter 12. Now right off the bat, I want to say that I'm not sure if this is a boss fight, and I'm not sure if this is a Piggy skin. All I know is that this is a Mr. P walking animation. You can see some pretty crazy stuff here. First off, he's very mad. He's very angry about something. At the end of Chapter 11, he was sad. He was confused. He was, you know, he was down in the dirt, but now he seems to be mad and focused. So I don't know what's going on. Maybe he has like, a different personality or something took over him, but he is mad and coming for you. Now, this is a walking animation, so it could be either a cutscene or it could be a Piggy skin, meaning that you'll finally be able to play as Mr. P as Piggy, which would be really, really cool. It'd probably be a really expensive skin, probably costing maybe like 1,000 or 2,000 Piggy coins. But honestly, I think it'd be pretty cool to be able to play as Mr. P. That'd be pretty epic. So my guess is that Mr. P is going to wander around the map, and if he gets you, then he's going to use his little, you know, his pew pew on his arm, and then you're going to get pew pewed, and that's going to be the end of you. So that's my guess on that. Now, as for the map that's in the background, don't look too much into it. I believe this is actually the map from the Distorted Memory chapter. What it looks like is that Mr. P just kind of put that in the background, and he's been working on this skin with that in the background. So that's all it is, I think. I don't think we're going to be going back to George's house, unless maybe we are. Maybe we're going to be going back to George's house at the end of Chapter 12, and that would be pretty cool. Now, as for the Chapter 12 map, there is actually a leak for the map. However, it is not yet time for me to show you. I have to wait a few more hours. So I'm going to be doing a live stream later today, and I'm going to be leaking out the new map. Minitoon's going to allow me to do it. So of course, make sure you're subscribed for that. But honestly, I think it's pretty clear, I think, what the new map is. Obviously, at the end of Chapter 11, we went into this weird nuke silo power plant thing. So it'd be kind of weird for the map to be something that wasn't that, I guess. Although we are getting a construction zone worker skin, so maybe it's going to be like some sort of construction zone tour. Maybe it's going to be multiple maps in like one chapter. That would be pretty cool as well. Something else I do want to bring up too is a lot of you guys have been sending me this picture right here. I'll put it up on screen. This is Bunny and Doggy coming back to stop Mr. P. This image is fake. I confirmed it. It's not a real image. I've seen it going around a little bit. It's totally fake, not real at all. We don't yet know the fate of Doggy and Bunny. Maybe they're going to be coming back, or maybe they're gone forever. We're going to find that out in Chapter 12. So obviously we'll have to stay tuned for that. And then finally, we are going to be getting a Piggy update this week. Minitoon tweeted out and said that he is moving, so Chapter 12 is going to be a little bit delayed, but he is going to be updating the Piggy 100 player game so that it's up to date with the latest Piggy updates. So we'll be able to play that and look into some cool secrets in that game while we're waiting for the Piggy Chapter 12 update to drop next week. Now, on the topic of this being the final chapter, honestly, I don't think it will be. Piggy actually just hit 2 billion visits as well, and PewDiePie actually played Piggy on stream. Piggy is extremely popular, and I just don't don't think they're going to completely end the series with Chapter 12. So we'll have to wait and see what happens. Like I said before, though, if you guys have not yet subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. We're going to be doing a live stream later today revealing a picture of the new map. So I'm really excited about that. And of course, keep using star code Recruit whenever you're buying Robux or Premium. It helps me out a lot and allows me to keep buying these Robux cards for you guys. I really, really appreciate it. So keep using star code Recruit and hope you guys have a great day. Keep washing your hands. Keep, you know, social distancing. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.